Hi everyone, welcome to Mathematically Inclined. What if I tell you that these questions you have to solve in 3 seconds? Yes, it is possible, you know when you are on this channel. So the answer to first one should be... That's it. And the second one... Bingo! Yes, you would also be able to do it this quickly once I discuss the secret magical formula with you. Stay connected till the end of this video. I'm sharing with you a very simple trigonometric logic which I am sure you would have never thought would come so handy. So, when theta 1 plus theta 2 is equal to 90 degrees, that means if sum of two angles is 90 degrees, then you can say tan of theta 1 into tan of theta 2 is 1, or cot of theta 1 into cot of theta 2 is equal to 1. And this also works the other way around. In case you are given this, then you can always move back and say theta 1 plus theta 2 is 90 degrees. Yes, this is possible in any complementary combination of trigonometric functions. So, making use of this logic, as you can clearly see here, tan 15 and tan 75, if I combine, 75 plus 15 is 90 degrees. So, tan of 15 into tan of 75 degrees would be 1. Likewise, my tan 30 degrees and tan 60 degrees would also add up to give you a 90 degrees, and thus the product is 1, and tan 45 degrees we anyway know is 1. So 1 into 1 into 1, the answer was simply 1. Wasn't this super quick and easy? Now same way when you came across question 2 which said tan 5 theta into tan 4 theta is equal to 1. So you know if the product is 1 then also 5 theta plus 4 theta would be equal to 90 degrees. This tells you 9 theta is 90 degrees and this means theta is 10 degrees. You know when you are in a competitive setup, you don't have to show all these steps. So here, my tan of 3 theta means we are trying to ask what is tan of 30 degrees and bingo, it is 1 by root 3. Wasn't this so quick with the simple logic? Guys, if you enjoy watching my videos, then you can help me by simply doing this. Just refer this channel to more and more people around you and ask them to subscribe. And now continue watching. Now going with the same logic for the next two questions. So cot 11 theta into cot 7 theta is 1. That means 11 plus 7. So we are trying to say 18 theta is 90 degrees, which means theta would be equal to 5 degrees. Which means tan of 9 into 5, which is, I'm trying to ask you what is tan 45 degrees, and we all know it is a simple one. Have a look. Now, same way for the last one, since this product is already 1, this means a plus b plus a minus b should be a 90. So, which means 2a is equal to 90 degrees, that means a is simply 45 degrees. Plugging in this value here, we are trying to ask what is tan of 2 by 3 into 45 degrees, which is tan 30 degrees, again 1 by root 3. Please note it is not necessary if this product is given, I can only ask you the value for tan or cot. I can even ask you for, let's say in this question, I could have asked you what is the value for sine 6 theta. Once you have arrived at theta, this becomes sine of 30 degrees, which is half. So I can ask any valid ratio. Have a look. You people want to stay more and more mathematically inclined? Then join my Facebook page, follow me on Twitter, and also join me on my WhatsApp group, Mathematically Inclined Now. all the links you would find in the description box below, and also for the WhatsApp group, you can send me a message on this number and you would get the link. Click on that and you get all the latest updates first. And now, continue watching. It is time for your do-it-yourself question. Yes, you have to get the value for tan 1 degree, tan 2 degrees, tan 3 degrees, and the product goes up to tan 89 degrees. I'm sure by the time we are talking, more than half of you have already got the answer. So don't wait, comment fast, as you know the top 3 accurate answers always get named in my upcoming videos. I am sure you guys enjoyed this video. Yes? Then make sure to give it a big thumbs up, share it with everyone around you. And if you haven't done that so far, make sure to hit this subscribe button and the notification bell. I would see you with a super video very, very soon. Until then, bye-bye.